is Kristen Stewart making a comeback. Kristen Stewart lands the September cover of Elle magazine, and she is talking her career and the pressures of fame. Elle's September cover girl is looking quite couture for the spread, donning layered Chanel chain necklaces with a sexy low-cut dress. The rest of the spread shows Kristen posing in a West Hills, California grocery store very close to her hometown. When she was asked how she handles the pressures of constantly trying to please everyone, Kristen says, quote, "I feel like if I smiled for a paparazzi photo, not that I even would, that's exactly what people would be desecrating me for. They'd be like, now you're gonna give it up, now you're a sellout. Like, okay, what do you want? What would you like?" Stewart then talks how she feels about the notion of planning out her career, and the actress says, "Never at any point have I sat down and plotted out how I should proceed from here on. As soon as you start thinking about your career as a trajectory, like as if you're gonna miss out on some wave or momentum, then you're never doing anything for yourself anyway. Then you're truly, actually, specifically working for the public. You're turning yourself into a bag of chips." Kristen also dishes about the first time she really felt the effects of fame from a little film you might have heard of. It's called Twilight. Yeah, so Kristen tells Elle, "The day the movie came out, there was a picture of me. I was sitting on the front porch smoking a pipe with my ex-boyfriend and dog, and I was like, oh, well, I have to be aware of that." Interesting to hear Kristen really opening up about her life and deviating from her usual recluse attitude. I love that girl. So what do you guys think of Kristen's comments and her fierce cover girl look? Do you guys think she can make a big comeback after those years of tons of drama regarding her relationship with Robert Pattinson? And of course, after all the attention she's received from Twilight? Sound off in the comments section below. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. And hey guys, speaking of Twilight, click right over here to hear all about what the cast is up to these days. Thanks so much for watching Clever News. I'm your host, Jocelyn Davis, and I'll see you next time.